Three mistakes you're probably making with prepositions.
I look forward to see you tomorrow.
The rule is that after a preposition, we can use a gerund, a noun, or a clause. So because it comes after the preposition to, we need to change see to the gerund seeing. I look forward to seeing you tomorrow. I look forward to meeting you tomorrow. I look forward to speaking with you tomorrow. Sorry for late. So we could use the rule we've just talked about and put a gerund after the preposition for, sorry for being late, but native speakers more naturally simply say, sorry I'm late, with no preposition. It depends on the situation. The problem here is the preposition of. It should be on. It depends on the situation.